It's only hard cause I love you. There's nothing that I can do. I don't have the words to make you change your mind. We don't get anywhere, we just get tired of trying. Tired of wasting our time. Not saying we can't be. This isn't what it's like to be happy. Either hiding out or looking for a fight. There's no apologies, we just say goodnight. Till we're spending our whole lives trying not to yell, trying not to cry. I know you're angry and you're confused, but it's not the rest of the world, babe, it's you. It's where you get your news. It's not like it was then. We were among our friends. Now we're both lonely, hungry, leaning out for love. And this division is as division does. And the TV's always on, and I can't hear your voice over the hum. I can hardly believe my own thoughts. Is it saying this is war and there's no one you can trust? That it's either them or us. But this might be a much less simple situation. This feels like a sham. It's 3 a.m. We're both waiting on the broadcast end instead of changing the station, and the TV's always on. And I'm thinking about days when we were young. We didn't know then if this was love or lust. We had each other and that felt like enough. And I hope it's still enough. I hope it's still enough.